Turn those Christmas receipts into cash by bringing them back to the stores where you bought gifts and get what's called retail adjustment. You still have time to get cash or credit if what you bought before Christmas is on sale now. Studio 11 LA producer Heidi Kuda interviews retail expert Brenda Cooper, who says, fill up your bank account now.
You've got 14 days. You've purchased that item just before Christmas. Hold on to your receipt. Right after Christmas, there's going to be a sale. It's going to drop 15, 20, 25, 50%. Okay, go back to the store and you will get a price adjustment. You will get money back on your credit card. So not only did you feel great about receiving the present for Christmas, you know, you can get money back on it and feel even greater. So you get the joy before Christmas. That's and right. Then the joy of the price adjustment after Christmas.
And I know 1 year I did this and I got $220 back. I'm still trying to beat that record. This year I've only gotten $108 so far, right. But I haven't gone to every place I've shopped
but,
at yet.
I mean, isn't that fabulous?
Yeah,
isn't
because fabulous? I paid $100 for something and it goes on sale, you know, to $50 and you're within that 14 days, you get
doesn't
the money.
I mean, I'm a bargain shopper. I love a bargain, you know, so to get that discount is absolutely fantastic.
Places you frequent, even if it's past the 14 days, I know you can ask for a manager.
You're absolutely right. You can, you know, if sometimes you walk in and you get assistants that just are the gatekeepers and they're not going to budge. So you just very politely, using your manners, ask to speak to a manager, and the manager will usually give you the adjustment. But just be nice about it.
Go in with your receipt, get your adjustment, and walk out, right? Don't start looking at all the bargains, because what's going to happen?
Heidi, that's such a good point. Okay, you go in, you've got all your returns with you. You go in, you get the returns, but you land up walking out having spent hundreds of dollars because you've seen all of these items on sale, and
right.
You buy them because they're on sale, not because you really need them.
Right.
Yeah, and you've landed up spending, you know, the whole thing becomes defunct because you've landed up spending so much money. So go in, your focus is return. Return the item, get out.
That's it right there. That's it right there. Yeah, that's it. Get your money back, people.
Get your money back.